are down. 5 men left in the sky. Lieutenant, awaiting your commands, sir.
Said my magic was the strongest. Does that mean that one day, even a klutz and a screw-up like me can become a great magician? If I just try hard enough. Just like Takakura.
Pervert.
Sis, no! What does that mean? I wasn't thinking any dirty thoughts. I was just thinking about magic.
Whatever. Don't you think you're just a little too old to be keeping a picture diary?
I know, but for so long now I've always done it.
We all have to move forward, honey.
I am moving forward. I am moving forward. My goals for the day are as follows. I will not trip where there is nothing to trip over.
What?
I will not walk into walls. I will not walk into people either.
Sigh.
Nanaka! Sorry, Nanaka.
What is it this time, Sigh? Do you want to talk about it?
I'm such a klutz.
Hey, listen, there's this movie I want to see. Why don't we ditch the club today and go?
But Takakura's teaching us a new spell today.
Oh, come on! What's one spell? He's got a whole book of them.
Nanaka?
I think we need to lighten up and act like other high school girls from time to time.
Nanaka?
Yes, Sai?
I really think that our magic club is way hip and totally cool.
You think?
Miss Miyama. Why do you suppose the bell singled you out?
Well, it's a little embarrassing to say it myself, but, you know, it's the reason I was chosen over all the other students. No, over everyone else in the world. Could it be my beauty, my talent, or my personality?
I don't think it's your personality. Then can you please give us your measurements?
That's a girl's secret.
all this attention, it's like she's a one-woman boy band.
Yeah.
Is this everything?
Yep. You know, this stuff was shot under some pretty hairy conditions. I mean, that being considered, this stuff looks pretty nice, don't you think? I mean, I don't like to brag or nothing, but, you hate it.
No duh. There are more eyeballs lately. What could they be looking for?
Way hip and totally cool.
We are about to do some very advanced magic. We must be very careful or bad things could happen.
Yes.
Yeah.
In order to fight the bell, we will now perform magic to shrink objects.
Yes!
We'd never beat it if we took a straightforward approach.
Are you ready?
Yes.
All right, then. We'll chant this spell.
Yashubunigulatofu.
All right, everybody. Begin.
Yashubunigulatofu. Yashubunigulatofu. Yashubunigulatofu.
Focus, I can do this as long as I focus and believe in myself.
I wonder what went wrong.
It's 'cause I was distracted.
Okay, let's concentrate harder and try again.
Yes.
Yashubunigulatofu.
Whoa. Yeah, but I wonder why it spun like that.
Who cares?
See how easy that is?
Huh?
Uh-huh.
Don't ask me why, but my magic always has the funniest little spin.
Was that your magic?
I'm surprised to see you here.
Oh, don't worry. I'm not staying long.
Oh, that explains it.
If you're not staying, then why are you here?
Well, I'm in a bit of a hurry today, so I thought maybe I could get changed here. Excuse me. I hope you don't mind.
Oh, dear.
You're getting changed here?
Akane, if you're going to do that, then so am I!
So am I!
So am I!
You don't know what you're doing. Stop it!
Fine. Then I'm changing my underwear.
Me too!
Me too!
Me too! Oh, it feels like magic.
Don't you think that's a little much to change in the club room? I mean, this is a sacred place.
Well then, this should be the safest place to keep my stuff. So I'll pick it up tomorrow? You guys are the best.
Bye again.
Takeo! That is just too precious.
Takakura?
Huh?
Oh no!
Look at him! He looks like Jeffy.
I'm all right. The spell will wear off soon, so don't worry. In the meantime, why don't we do some independent study? Girls, go practice. Oh! It's all good!
Why do we have to practice the horizontal bar on our own?
Nanaka, you really should practice too.
To what end?
What does that mean?
I mean, this is embarrassing.
Embarrassing?
Why? Because I'm a normal high school girl?
Well, then, what am I?
You do realize you're not normal making me do this.
There's lots more of these in the comic club next door.
Hey, Aburatubo, what do you think I am?
If only I could keep you like this forever.
Like I really want to spend the rest of my life as your personal Barbie doll? I'm sure I'll go back to normal by the end of the day, so why don't you go home?
But first, let's do something fun. Come on, let's change you into your clothes.
So, I guess your butt's still hurting you, Sai?
Yeah, at this rate, I'll never be a great magician.
No, that's not what I meant.
That's it! So I thought that I could make a saddle for my broom. Something quilted and cute. Do you like these patterns?
I have a better solution.
If mine goes well, maybe I'll make one for Takakura, too.
Whatever makes you happy, Sai.
You should make one, too.
That is so junior high. I wonder if Aburatsubo would like it if I made him one.
Look out for the eyeball!
Don't these guys ever get bored flying around day after day?
Hey!
It's Ayakawa.
Oh! Brace yourself!
Sai?
Oh!
Anything, Sai.
There you are! Get back here, Akane!
What a pain. May I borrow this? Yotohe, belhe, baitoem!
You just don't walk out of...
Oh, that's a nasty spin. How pitiful!
Akane, you shouldn't!
But he's just intolerable.
No, that's not what I meant.
Well, sorry for the misunderstanding. I really owe you one.
Akane!
Hey!
Sir, the magic... don't worry. You'll return to normal soon. Good luck!
No, wait! No, you can't leave! Help me!
Akane!
Wait up!
Oh, just forget about it.
But you shouldn't use magic for things like that.
Why not? Would that make me a bad witch?
Yes!
Then I'll just be the wickedest little witch there is.
Akane!
I know what the problem is. You're just jealous because your magic isn't as good as mine.
Hey now, just back up!
I know my magic isn't very good yet, but I'm trying my hardest. But it's not enough. And my butt really, really hurts, but I'm still hanging in there. But if I were to use magic like you do, I wouldn't be able to put so much into it or suffer through the pain in my butt really hurting me all the time, because then I'm sure that something bad would happen. I don't know what I'm saying.
Fine, I get it. Ciao, ladies.
Keep walking. Sai?
Oh, why does she have to cry like that?
Isati apamehina, eto kame nam!
And in today's Bell update, there were no major moves spotted, though one small android unit has been dispatched and is headed towards Tokyo. As yet, its purpose is still unknown. There are numerous eyeballs concentrated in the Tokyo metropolitan area, so please keep your hands and arms inside your car windows. And as always, be careful out there.
Take a shower.
Why is that thing after you?
To scold Akane? Who do I think I am?
Man, I still can't go home. Hey! Look at Aikawa's magic wand.
What is it?
I have no idea, but I got a bad feeling. Huh?
Oh, no!
Rats!
Let go, you murderer! You killed him.
Look, it's Aikawa.
Hakeo, your hunch was right.
Akane!
Hey, quit knocking us off balance! I'm the one who's flying this thing!
Sorry, Nanaka! Help me!
It's a good thing we came in tandem. All right, Aburatsubo and Nakatomi, you're in charge of the flying. Sawanaguchi, are you ready?
Yes!
Then you and I are going to shrink its propeller and force it into a soft landing. Let's go!
Yes!
Good luck, Sai.
I'm fine. I can do this. I can!
Focus!
Yes!
Yashubu Nigu! Latofu!
It's working! Somebody help! Oh!
No!
No!
No! Akane!
Aikawa! Sawanaguchi! We've got to get Aikawa!
Huh?
No!
What now? Don't ask me!
Aburatsubo, where's your wand?
I dropped it!
It's my fault! Oof, there's no time for this! I've got to save my friends! My friends! My friends!
I mean, of course, when you can go...
What he means is, that had nothing to do with us.
Then...
Was it my magic? Was it Akane's magic? Or did Jeff help us?
うつむいたら涙こぼれそう駆け出すのまた明日
Miyama, 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 Miyama,
Takakura is not like that!
That's right!
What Takeo really wants is to spend a night with me.
That's not true!
Magic Users Club Episode 4. The sea, the cave, and a magic party!